to the North Pole and ask him, who might we will? And so they did.
Thank you. bothering me. Gonna be a madman, come stroll right into town. You're just like the other men, I'm tired of walking around. Oh, Scooby-Doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true, someone like me. I'll make a deal with you. I desire this man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man, come. Come on, prove me what to do. Give me the power of man's red fire so I can be like you. Oh, Scooby-Doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too.
Are you?
cold. Yes, really, really, really cold. It was in London. It's always cold and miserable there.
He was just flip-flopping along.
Flippy-flop, flippy-flop, flippy-flop.
Then he met Jessica Frost.
Hello, little ones. Even the people who live around here don't look as quite as strange as you. What are your names?
Pleased to meet you. My name is Pete. I'm a penguin. I'm a little girl.
And I'm Pippa. I'm a little blue, too.
Yes, it is a bit cold thanks to me.
No, we are little blue penguins.
We're from the South Pole.
And I'm Jessica Frost from the icy land of London. Want to meet my frostlet?
Yes.
These are my frostlets.
About this time of year, we make icicles dangle everywhere.
We make the fields and trees white and magical.
We make your nose coat.
We make your nose coat!
No, we don't have a nose, actually.
At least not like you. Anyway, I love the cold.
Like the cold.
But you're not a snowman.
No, we are little blue penguins. Can't be
wait, any moment
for the Christmas.
the snowman did not like the wind.
The trouble is that snowman has stiff arms. spaghetti pancakes around these parts.
We do when we deliver fish to the South Pole.
The penguins want to see sunset.
Can you give us a lift on your sleigh, please?
Yes, that's a new sleigh.
You've just brought us right here.
Hop aboard. We'll be at campus in no time.
Now we fly. year, Santa?
They've come all the way from the South Pole to ask you.
Why did you write a letter like everyone else?
You should have written a letter. No.
Well, never mind. You're here now, so what would you like?
What would we like? Oh, I don't know.
You want to go this way and you don't know?
I think this might do the trick, Santa.
Ho, ho, ho! Slippers for your flippers!
Slippers for your slippers!
Thank you, Santa. They are lovely.
Well, let's get these sets on the sleigh. We don't want the girls and boys to be disappointed. We'll drop you off on their way.
Yeah.